gives me great pleasure to welcome you all